In adversity be spirited and firm, and with equal prudence lessen your sail when filled with a too fortunate gale of prosperity.